look at, you know, during the 2 year period during COVID, the multiples had risen to some insane level, right? And all the liquidity that went into the system.
Nice.
So